I'm about to show you one of the most revolting pieces of footage I've ever seen. You've been warned. All right, I know that was deeply horrifying, so let me explain. What I just showed you was called a tonsil stone or a tonsillolith, and they're really common. In fact, you might have one in your mouth right now. I'm Anna Rothschild, and this is Gross Science. Tonsil stones often occur if you've had repeated bouts of tonsillitis, or if you just have largish tonsils with lots of nooks and crannies. You might not even know you have them, because they can grow behind the tonsil where you can't see them.
Peekaboo.
There aren't great estimates for how many people have tonsil stones, but in one small study of 150 CT scans of people's heads, about 24% showed signs of them, though I've seen other studies with higher and lower numbers as well. There's some debate about how exactly they form, but what we know is that dead cells, mucus, and food get trapped in the crevices of the tonsil and harden or calcify. Most of the time, the stones are so small that they don't pose a problem, but when they get larger, they can cause sore throats, ear pain, and really bad breath. That's because bacteria and other microbes will feast on the globs of organic matter.
Yeah.
And the sulfurous waste products they release give off a deeply unpleasant scent. If you have tonsil stones and they bother you, some people recommend gargling with salt water or other special mouthwashes, flushing them out with a water pick, or popping them out with something soft like your finger or a cotton swab. And if the problem gets really severe, your doctor might recommend a tonsillectomy or a procedure to smooth out the tonsil. On a personal note, I actually know what having tonsil stones is like. A bunch of years ago, I kept coming down with tonsillitis, and along with it, I developed some small tonsil stones. Because I'm me, I was kind of just fascinated by the whole thing, but I was totally relieved when they went away. Ew. I don't know about you, but I find this topic especially gross. Why do you think that is? Let me know in the comments. And for more gross science, hit subscribe.